That's quite right. Which Led Zeppelin album cover was recently featured as a stamp for? So in the Royal Mail Rock and Roll Theme Stamp Collection?
Yeah, Led Zeppelin 4.
That's quite right. What was doing it to the end of the car on Zeppelin's private jet to start with?
A Wurlitzer.
It was, yeah, it was a Wurlitzer organ. I didn't know that. I didn't know that, now, well. Name Led Zeppelin's infamous tour manager.
Richard Cole.
Yeah, the great Richard Cole. Well, that's a full house, sir. That's 10 points, and that 10